home site of Robert Leach in Sparta, North Carolina. After 2 days of extremely cold weather, we have been able to get the trucks unloaded, get the material up the mountain, get the sill log in the bottom plate down and squared up, and we have begun log erection. We will continue log erection tomorrow.